Do you like my lipstick?
Tighter.
Why?
You've been staring at my lips.
You have lovely lips. And a very successful business. Thanks. Thanks, Lisa.
Yes, Mommy.
See you soon. Very good, Mr. Grissom.
I'm just repeating what I've heard.
You're a good listener.
Part of the job.
So this is work?
Yes, but I value your insight.
I'm flattered. But you already seem to know the answers to your questions. You keep me in proximity when I walk away, and when I'm close, you watch my lips. Are you losing your hearing?
I'm losing my balance.
Your sense of self?
No. I know who I am.
Do you?
Yes. You can always say stop.
So can you.
What did you consider this? A little civility before work, I think?
Or a ritual to put us at ease. For how about in custom and ceremony are innocence and beauty born?
Yates. Prayer for my daughter.
Or our morning.
Cream?
Please. Thank you.
Sugar?
I'm diabetic.
Type 1?
Mm-hmm.
Injections?
Used to mean injections. I changed to a pressure syringe.
Recently?
A few weeks ago. Oh, it's a fascinating instrument. Would you like to see it?
Yes, I would. But I'm afraid I'll need a warrant. Excuse me. It's Grissom. I need you to write paper on Lady Heather's medical paraphernalia. Specifically, an insulin kit and syringes. I'm already there. I'll wait.
I think I just heard you say stop.
You lied to us, Mrs. McCormick. You said you only engaged in online sex with Trey Buckman.
Your hair has a similar morphology to the hair that we found in Mr. Buckman's hotel suite.
Similar doesn't mean me.
No, but the DNA we also recovered from under the sheets does mean you.
Sounds like a physical encounter to me.
So since I pay for sex, I must also be a murderer?
No, it's just that everybody you pay for sex ends up dead.
I don't like you.
Well, I guess I'll have to live with that.
My personal area is open. Anyone could have walked right in and stolen from me.
Is it something I said?
I'm disappointed in you. But not surprised. You fear me. Because I've committed the one unforgivable act.
No, it's more like two acts of murder.
And I know that in your heart you don't believe I did this.
Lady Heather, this has nothing to do with the heart. It's all about the evidence.
I owe you an apology.
apologies are just words.
The sky is breaking. I don't ever wanna be alone with all my darkest dreams.